going on, y'all? What's going on? I'm with my boy Tyler. Right now, I think we about to just go get some food, get a bite to eat with some of our friends. I don't know what happened there. Then I think we might go thrifting after, you know, do a little something. And I don't know. I was just bored. I just threw the option out, you know, threw the idea out. Right? You ain't ever been thrifted?
I've never been thrifting. We going though?
Yeah, I don't know, but we gonna see how the group feel like. Yeah, I mean, I haven't been thrifting in a while, but I was just like, shoot, I feel like that'd be fun. I'm trying to expand my closet because I ain't really got no closet, no bag. Like, I wear the same thing every day, like some sweats, a freaking black tee. Like, I'm trying to expand the closet, so, yeah, man. Make sure y'all like, comment, and subscribe, and enjoy the video, man. Subscribe, tune in for future videos, man. Dang, bruh. Alright, yeah, we just here. We just got here. We eating some wings, bro. Hold on, brother.
What's good, bro?
Brother. Good, good. For me, we here with a little OJ right here, bro. And my guy, Jariah. I mean, gonna get some wings real quick. Y'all down to go thrifting, bro?
Huh?
Y'all down to go thrifting? I'm telling you, it's gonna be a good video.
Alright.
You ain't never been thrifting?
Nah.
I'll tell you, it's gonna be.
Shit, it's gonna be fun too. Good, like, you gonna see something new. Good eats, man. We had fire wings. Getting some grub. What you get, bruh? Brother's full. Brother's tearing down. What you get, brother?
Dude, you on camera.
What you get? I can out. What you get, brother?
I don't even know. I think it's Malaysian curry. Buffalo.
Malaysian curry. You know me. Every time I get wings, some motherfucking mango habanero and Thai chili, you feel me? I'm gonna come back though. Gonna slide back when we out doing anything. Cool, just got finished eating, bro. Cool, just got finished eating. We about to head to thrifting. Shut up. We about to go head to the thrift stores right now. I gotta actually drop off my taxes first at the mail office, post office, and get them stamped because I don't have any stamps. They don't have any stamps. So yeah, I gotta do that so I can get my money back from my Chipotle paychecks.
From the top,
nigga, obviously it goes up that fucking shit and then goes back down.
You ever be, you see the shit that don't got pipes,
nigga? There's obviously piping in there.
Sure.
Yeah, I'm positive.
Freaking idiots, bro. Friends with a bunch of dummies. All right, we on the way. We almost there. We in downtown Sac right now, about to be at the thrift store right now. This day, first time thrifting. We gonna do a little thing. Whoever can pick out the best fits.
I can't lie.
They really think they gonna pick out the best fit, but yeah, now I'm finna come out real drippy. I'm not sure what they talking about. This dude can't even dress at all, no matter how hard he tries.
Hey, bro.
This dude really can't dress. He wears the same fit about every day, even when he does try.
Bro, you're just mad that I got infinite amount of sweats.
And you don't, because...
Okay, no, like, even when we go out, this dude's in some sweats. Even when he tries, he's in some sweats and a black tee. It doesn't never change.
Man, let's see what y'all could put together with some Crocs, bro.
Where am I going, brother?
Oh, shoot, I thought you got my phone. No. Don't get confused now, dude. Nope.
Did we miss an exit before?
I don't know. I thought you looked at it. Just keep my phone.
Better.
Just keep my phone.
Better, we exit on J Street better.
I know.
Hey, better. Whoa, shit.
Ah! Almost just died. Did you miss an exit? No, just keep my freaking phone, bro. Don't piss me off. Frick.
Left?
Yes, left. Gosh. Yeah, turn the music down. I know you can't see. It's a little hard.
Nigga,
turn the music down. You can't see. Nigga said, turn the music down. You can't see.
My fault, brother. My fault, brother. He's definitely.
Brother, I didn't even take the right exit.
Where the hell are we going? What the fuck?
Are we going the right way?
Nah, this time I'm with
you. How much longer? 14 minutes?
John, did I not take the right exit?
Nah, bro, that shit turned the whole other direction, bro.
How? Bro, you said it was in downtown.
It's K Street.
No, you said J Street.
I said K, but we had to exit on J.
We had to exit on J. Nigga, we weren't. Nigga, we been past it.
Bro.
Bro, I've had it in my maps the whole time.
Jared, we're, bro, this is,
bro,
this is by Florin. We're in downtown. You said it was in downtown.
I thought it was. That's what it said. It said K Street.
Bro, we're 13 minutes away.
Should have brought a jacket.
All right, man. Yeah, good thing we're going inside, huh? Freaking idiot. Just got to the thrift store, man. It's now a little chilly. It's now a little cold. I've actually never been to this thrift store, to be honest. You. Cool. You said what? Oh. Oh, cool. Oh, nice. Beep, 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 beep. Well, I've never been here. Oh. I know it, dude. Wait, this is dope. You haven't even seen it. Hold on, I gotta. We gotta go find the men's, bro. The frick is that? Yeah, I'm so cool. Alright, man. I ain't never been to this thrift store. We finna look around, see if we can find a little fit to get put together, and work from there. I'll be back when we find something. I ain't never been to, like, a thrift store for real. At least this kind of thrift store. So this is really new to me, to be honest. I don't even know where to look. Like, where to look, what to look at. Like, man. There's like a jeans section. There's all these jeans. These are like dress pants. I don't even know what I'm in this aisle for. I'm thinking if I could go through the jeans, find a good pair of Levi's or something like here. Some Levi's, and I could turn them into like shorts or something. Something to work with, to be honest. Or I could just find some oversized jeans. But it's just hard. I don't know what jeans would be good, or if they would fit good, or how they would fit, to be honest. Conclusion I came to is I'm gonna just grab some different size jeans and see how they fit and not really look at how they look right now, but just focus more on the fit, and I can go and look for that size and that fit on everything else that I'm shopping for. You know what I mean? Yeah, man, I can't find a single thing here if I'm being so honest. Like, nothing at all. Bro, you farted on an old lady, bro?
What?
You farted on an old lady?
I didn't tell her.
That's what you doing over here?
Walking past one while I party.
It's over here. Farting on lady, old lady, man. But I'm not gonna lie, I could not find anything. I found a pair of jeans and that's about it, to be so honest. I went through the shirt section, couldn't find no shirts. Like, I'm over here struggling. It's not looking like a good day. It's not looking like a good day for this thrifting stuff for sure.
Bro, that's really what them old man and coach be wearing, bro.
Ooh, that's hard.
You know them mixed.
Ooh, pink skeezy, brother.
What the hell? I'm not putting that bitch on.
I would never nasty. Put that on. Fuck, I don't care how many times I'm gonna wash it.
Some ratchet white bitch on that.
You got. Get your pile. You gotta show me what you got.
I'm getting that. Down that way.
This joint weak.
This time you will wear right here, my bro.
This dude just picking up random stuff, bro.
Bro, get that camera out of my face, bro. Sir, please stop recording me.
Bro, this dude's like,
say it louder.
Sir! Sir! XL, bro.
Plus size. What are you talking about?
That is not five pairs of XL, hey, you ding dong.
It's a four pack, bro.
It's a four pack of five XL.
Hey, bro, y'all think this look good on me?
Yeah, you look good.
Let's see what you got,
see,
brother.
Put a little sun. Gray little long sleeve, you know. Yeah. Come this way.
My bad. Okay. Oh. Who is this
see,
guy?
Put a little gray sweats, you know.
Okay. So
put a little scarf for the cup. For the cup. You know what I'm saying?
That thing is pretty weak.
Oh, shit. Another little gray sweats, you know what I'm saying? Something light. More sweats, you know what I'm saying? Something light.
This one sucks.
More sweats, you know what I'm saying?
More sweats, what is that? Six, seven pairs of sweats, bro? What, do you have another pair of sweats?
Yeah, that's it.
You said you had no money? Buddy, you just spent $30 on some clothes. Cool, so we just came out the thrift store, man. We were in here for about 35 minutes and I ended up coming out with one pair of jeans and a thing of candy. I actually don't think I paid for the candy on accident. Does that make me a thug? I don't know. But now we heading back. Shotgun. Yep, look at that. That easy. Bro, frick. Now we head on back, man. W day.